Hi, I'm Lisa, and this is Baby, and we are here to show you one of my favorite Mother Goose games. There's two versions of this. The first is the original traditional one, I guess, and in that one, you speak it. In the second, more modern version, there's an additional verse that I got from a friend, and you sing it. So it kind of goes like this. It's called This is the Way the Farmer Rides, by the way. Usually when I play this, I would turn Baby, or whatever little friend I had on my lap, to my lap so I can look down in their eyes and smile at them while we're playing this. But I'm going to put Baby up front so you can see her going back and forth because she doesn't show up too well the other way. She's good either way. But it goes like this. This is the way the farmer rides. Jiggity-chop, 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 jiggity-chop. This is the way the ladies ride. Trit-trot, 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 trit-trot. And this is the way the gentlemen ride. Galoop, 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 galoop. So that's the traditional way. But here's a modern American variation, which includes cowboys at the end, which definitely is very American. And it goes like this. This is the way the farmer rides, the farmer rides, the farmer rides. This is the way the farmer rides so early in the morning. And this is the way the ladies ride, the ladies ride, the ladies ride. This is the way the ladies ride so early in the morning. And this is the way the gentlemen ride, the gentlemen ride, the gentlemen ride. This is the way the gentlemen ride so early in the morning. And here come the cowboys. This is the way the cowboys ride, the cowboys ride, the cowboys ride. This is the way the cowboys ride so early in the morning. Yahoo! Try that one at home. Thanks for watching.